The Philippines will soon have its first vaccine manufacturing facility. This will be made possible through a partnership between local firm Glovax Biotech and Korean pharmaceutical company U-Biologics. Department of Trade and Industry Board of Investments Managing Head Seferino Rodolfo said the 7.5 billion peso project will be built in Taysan, Batangas.